background. Research in Motion, or LIM, is a Canadian telecommunication and equipment company founded by Mike Lazaridis in 1984. LIM designs and develops its products under the globally known as BlackBerry. From problem that their market share in US has dropped down from 50% to 5.9%, in this year, they decide to provide new smartphones. These are Z10 and Q10. Objectives: using by IMC2 to convince the target market to switch from their current smartphone to BlackBerry Q10. To increase market share from 5.9% to 8.85% in June of 2014 or this year. Comparison table of smartphone market share worldwide 2013. Target market organization, industry professionals 30 until 64 years old, males and females. Here is BlackBerry Q10 feature. SWOT analysis. Strength for BlackBerry Q10. Weakness for BlackBerry Q10. BlackBerry Q10 opportunity. BlackBerry Q10 threat. IMC plan BlackBerry Q10. Traditional outbound marketing at 87.10%, content marketing at 2.9%, and sales promotion at 10%. Traditional outbound marketing at 87.10%, TV at 29.38%.
The new BlackBerry Q10 lets you talk face to face and share whatever's on your screen.
Traditional outbound marketing at 87.10%, radio at 14.6%.
Remembering and sharing. Capture these moments with a BlackBerry device. Purchase any 4G compatible BlackBerry for a discount of up to 50% and get 1 month free data and a $1,500 free credit. Plus, get a free mini travel speaker on select devices.
Traditional outbound marketing at 87.10%, for print at 17.34%, including newspaper, magazines. Traditional outbound marketing at 87.10%, allocate for billboards 15.9%. Allocate for content marketing at 2.9%, including for SEO, PPC, and social media. Provide budget for sales promotion at 10% as inbound marketing. Cutting price down after 2 months launch. Join the campaign with networks company.